To the optimist, the glass is half full. To the pessimist, glass is half empty. To an engineer, the glass is twice as big as it needs to be. Hello engineers or aspiring engineers. This is Neha and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. And as I said, aspiring engineers, it means that today in the box, I have something for our engineers or those who are about to get a diploma of engineering in near future. And that something is SSC JE exam. An exam that can really help engineering diploma or degree holder a befitting start to their career in various central government departments. In this video, I will be briefing you about every single aspect of SSC JE exam. Like what is SSC JE exam? What is the eligibility to take SSC JE exam? What is the syllabus of SSC JE exam? What is the pattern of SSC JE exam? How to apply for SSC JE exam? And what is the registration fee for SSC JE exam? So keep watching. Now the very first question. What is SSC JE exam? Staff Selection Commission JE exam is an open competitive examination taken by Staff Selection Commission every year across the country for recruitment of junior engineers or civil, electrical, mechanical, and quantity surveying and contracts trades for various departments or organizations in the Government of India. What is the eligibility to take SSC JE exam? Aspiring candidates should have a diploma in civil or electrical or mechanical engineering from an institute recognized by the central government or equivalent qualification. Besides this, aspiring candidates should not be more than 27 years on the specified date of the exam. As far as nationality is concerned, the candidate must be either a citizen of India or a subject of Nepal or a subject of Bhutan or a Tibetan refugee who came over to India before 1st January 1962 with the intention of permanently settling in India, or a person of Indian origin who has migrated from Pakistan, Burma, Sri Lanka, East African countries of Kenya, Uganda, the United Republic of Tanzania, Malawi, Zaire, Ethiopia, and Vietnam with the intention of permanently settling in India. What is the syllabus of SSC JE exam? There are two papers in SSC JE exam. The syllabus of SSC JE exam paper 1 consists of questions from general awareness and general intelligence and reasoning, general engineering, civil and structural, general engineering, electrical, and general engineering, mechanical. And the paper 2 consists of questions only from general engineering, civil and structural, general engineering, electrical, and general engineering, mechanical. What is the pattern of SSC JE exam? SSC JE exam is conducted in two parts. Paper 1 is of objective type multiple choice and it consists of 50 questions each from general intelligence and reasoning and general awareness, and 100 questions from general engineering, civil and structural, or general engineering, electrical, or general engineering, mechanical. This paper will be a computer-based test that needs to be completed in 2 hours' time. Paper 1 and 2 will be bilingual, that is Hindi and English. Candidates will have the option to answer paper 2 either in Hindi or in English language. Based on the performance in paper 1 and paper 2, candidates will be shortlisted for documents verification. Now you would like to know that how to apply for SSC JE exam. To apply for SSC JE exam, you need to follow few steps. Visit the official website of SSC, that is www.ssc.nic.in. You need to select the option Apply on the top of the home page, and in the page that appears, select the option JE. Then log in as a new user, means there will be one-time registration process which requires filling up of following information: basic details, additional details, contact details, photo, signature, and left thumb impression. Upload the scanned image of your photograph and signature as per the process to be shared by SSC in official notification. pay the application fee, and that can be paid both online by net banking, debit card, credit card, and offline by e-challan. What is the registration fee for SSC JE exam? The registration fee for SSC JE exam is Rs. 100 for general and OBC category candidates, and for SC/ST category candidates, there is no any fee. That's all from this video, guys. If you liked our video, give us thumbs up. For more such videos, subscribe Target Study YouTube channel. And to get regular notifications, hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.